What is the most brutal tiger in history? The most brutal tiger in history is often considered to be the Champawat Tiger. This man-eating tiger was responsible for an estimated 436 deaths in Nepal and India during the early 20th century. Its reign of terror lasted from 1900 to 1907 before it was finally killed by the legendary hunter Jim Corbett. The Champawat Tiger's sheer number of attacks and brutal nature make it stand out as one of the most notorious tigers in history.